Good afternoon. I'm Matt Johnson with the Anew Real Estate Group of Keller Williams Premier Realty, and this is your Woodbury Weekly Update for Monday, 27th of May, 2019. Today we're going to talk about some of the numbers of real estate around Woodbury, and then a couple of events happening next week around town. First, the numbers. Active inventory slips 1% last week, going down to 331 homes currently for sale in Woodbury, while the pending inventory jumps 5% to 231 homes currently under contract. We listed only 43 homes for sale and sold 33 last week. That's a list-to-sale ratio of 76.4%. Really strong number this time of the year. Next, I want to talk to you about a couple of events coming up in Woodbury. And first, on the 3rd of June, Monday the 3rd of June, we'll have our annual Woodbury Area Chamber of Commerce Golf Tournament for scholarships. I've been chairing that group for several years now, and I certainly love the opportunity to go out and raise money for our graduating seniors and a couple of alternative students, including the Y and their summer youth program. So that's on Monday, the 3rd of June. On Thursday, the 6th of June, we have a new tournament coming, and it's an indoor golf tournament at the X-Golf facility. And there'll be tee times at 9 a.m. and tee times at 1 o'clock, and this is to benefit the Yellow Ribbon Network. So if you're a golfer and you're looking for something to do next week, give me a shout. I'd love to get you in to one of these awesome fundraising opportunities. If you have any questions about what's happening around town or what homes are worth in your neck of the woods, feel free to give me a call. Again, I'm Matt Johnson from Keller Williams at 651-775-7515. We'll see you around town. Thanks.